talking during my recitals because it makes me not nervous. So I might talk a little bit. And the one thing that I just want to say about that piece was, I'm trying not to cry. That piece was actually my audition song into UVA. I promise I will be fine, it's just the first song. This happened last year too. That was my audition piece into UVA. And I studied it with a woman named Brittany Hune, who is not here today, really sadly. She's just busy. Not dead. She's just busy. but she wishes she could be here. She was my voice teacher for a few years, and I love her so much. But she'll watch the recording. Hi, Brittany. And yeah, she actually got me really, really into opera after my first singing teacher. Janet Smith also got me going into it. Yeah, I like opera sometimes. Anyways. And I'll move on to my next piece now, which will be less dramatic.
Like the sun. Thank you.
So this is the best part of the recital, because now I get to sing songs that like you actually understand. so all of these are now in English, and some of them are fun songs. So if you feel the urge to laugh, you're allowed to. It's not stuffy opera, it's okay.
They see us come.
Oh my God!